Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. Welcome back to part two. Let me take you down here. Just been talking to some of them workers over there, and they were saying that they're trying to get it back, trying to pick up old gravestones and everything else, trying to get it back to how it were. Which isn't good, isn't it? You know. He were on community pay back, and he said like he's done some wrong things in his life and things like that. You know, but every time he's come here and he's payback hours, he's found it like therapeutic. You know, feels like he's doing something, which is good, isn't it? Brilliant. Well, let's have a little walk down here. Look at that there. Not working in that. There's loads of it. Look at that. We've got one there to match, but they're in two different types of stone. That one's in black, and this one's in white, what do you call it, grey speckled marble. They're both the same. They're cool though. That one there. That big one there. Whatever it had on, I reckon it might have had a big obelus on top of it. We'll be hearing bushwhackers going shortly, so I'm going to try and get down this bit for you. Get out where before you can start hearing all this strimming going on. Getting hooked up on boots today. That's it. Look at this one. Got carving in it. Absolutely all over it. Anyway, come. Get you back through here. Sorry about the noise. Just get you past this bit as quick as I can. Now look at that. You can tell where some of them have been broken off ends, can't you? Come on, come down this end. Out where. Now if you notice here, that there, well, that sat on top of that, and then that went on top of that, which all the way up there, and then something was missing off the top. There's a little path going down there, but it's too overgrown for me, that. There's one going up there. I think after I've done this, at this graveyard, I think I'm going to come back and have a revisit and see how these community service lads have done, what they've got up to and what they've done. Because there's all this side here up and it only is cutting down yet. There's graves underneath all this. Well, I might as well get that. Miles from here. What a shame, man. Look at it. Well, that one's there. It's called Annie Sourbutts. Sorry for laughing, but what a name. I'm all sticking up. know. They're all sticking up. Start up grass. You'll see them there. Which is a bit of a shame, isn't it? You know, considering. I'm gonna have to pour some disinfectant on my shoe, on my boots. Bear with me, people. Believe it or not, some fucking dog poo in this graveyard. Bear with me, ladies and gentlemen. Put me a bottle back in my bag. Sorry about that. I need to do that. There's some dog muck down there. Look at these. I think this is a shame, look at it. But I am so glad. There's a path running up here, path running up there, path running down here. And the white flower's growing. And look at little gravestones. Being bushwhacking down there. Yeah. This one here. Like a red brick. Nice little manicured little places. Have to show that. We've got a little channel going down there. We've got one going down there. You can just see all the top of the gravestones here. So anyway, what I'm going to do is I'll have a little walk down this path here. See if I can see any more sticking up and the punks to the long grass. Because this here is a path. Looking like it might be the end. Right at the back here. I'd like to come to the back. See if there is any right on the back edge. Looking like there isn't, so come on, turn that round and come along what this looks like. I'm happy here now. I'm just wondering what that land is there behind that fence. I wonder if that were a white up graveyard or not. I don't know. You can see old stones sticking up. Yeah, so I wouldn't mind coming back here and doing a part, like a revisit. See what it's like when it's all done. You know, I knew this were all overgrown like this, me. But all of it were. And I've been holding off from doing it and holding off from doing it, hoping that it were going to be cut like they're doing it now. Which to me, you know, I feel like I've come to do it a little bit early. But I've been wanting to do this for a while, a long while. Just been holding off to see if they would cut it first, so then I can give you all a proper good look at it. As you can see, it's really overgrown. Really, really overgrown. Now you wouldn't credit it, but this grass here is about three and a half foot deep. Well, 3.5 foot high. Easy. Some places it's about 6 foot. It's like that there, look at that there. More than 6 foot high, that. Right, I have to show you that, man. I have to show you this. Right, let me get you past these and just bear with me with noise, people, and I'll just get past this man. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Easy. Good sight, that, isn't it? Good sight. I'll give you one last look. One last look at that. Nice old railings, well, finished railings then. See where all the ones were. Went in. You know, and you can see where they had some things on top. There. Just like an archway, what used to go over into that box. Give you a little look at this from front. Look at this, look at that. Look at how it's cast work all the way around. Look at the design in it as well. Now, I was going to come and do this singly on its own, but I thought, well, I'll just throw it in for you. Might as well. Look at how that looks. You know, they're the original finials with all these had on top. Anyway, I think I'll leave you with that. What's outside? Oh, hang on, don't want to get any of these vehicles then. Anyway, thank you.
Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye.